You seen hello?
Hi, it's Craig here. How are you?
Okay, and you?
Good. I don't know if you remember me, Craig. We were at the same school. You were, well, no, you were actually two standards ahead of me. It's Craig. So, how are you, man? You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. How can I help you, Craig?
We were all friends. I'm friends with Martin Stander.
Okay.
Yeah, you know Martin.
Yes.
Cameron Sham.
Yes.
Yeah, we all like mates, man. So yeah, it's good to just to say how's it. I follow your wife Melanie on Facebook.
Okay.
Yeah, we were like school friends too. You know, same sort of circle.
Okay.
I see that you had a baby.
Where? How do you know? Facebook.
Yeah, I see the pictures, and you know, Melanie talks about it and the post. The baby's so cute, man. 9 weeks now or something.
Nine and a half.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, that's beautiful. You must be blessed, eh?
Yeah. Any father or parent would be really blessed to bring a new life into this world.
So, how are you, man?
I'm good. All is great. How's it on your side?
You know, I wish I could say the same about myself.
Why? What's wrong?
Nah, I got back from the doctor yesterday.
Okay.
Yeah, man, it's not looking good, eh? I got a condition. It's like, are you there?
Yeah, I'm listening. I'm just thinking what you're about to tell me.
Yeah, man, look, sorry, it's still very fresh and it's hard to talk about. Man, look, I got this condition. It's quite rare, man. My bones, they deteriorating.
Your bones are deteriorating.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
My bones are weak, man. They're weak.
Okay.
They're weak, Eugene. My bones are weak.
Okay.
it's such a rare condition that doctors don't really know what to do. I got a thing called osteocalcify bone. It's when your bones become brittle because it's a lack of a whole bunch of stuff, Eugene. And it's, the doctor said that if you don't get the right stuff, they're gonna crumble, man.
Don't you have medical aid?
There's no medicine for this, Eugene. There's no medicine. It's something new, you know?
And something new that they just discovered now isn't new. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, Eugene. Something new. And they said that if I need to, think you could maybe help me, Eugene.
How can I help you, dude? I'm in construction.
The doctor told me that if I drank breast milk, I would get back to normal in 6 months, Eugene.
If you drink what? What?
He said if I drink breast milk for 6 months.
Breast milk?
Yes.
So how can I help you?
Well, look, I don't know if you can so much as help me, but your wife can.
Oh,
what are you insinuating? What do you want? I hope you're not going to ask me what I'm thinking you're going to ask me. What do you want with my wife?
Eugene, I need breast milk for 6 months every day. About 150 moles. And your wife is breastfeeding at the moment, eh?
Uh, Okay, that still doesn't answer my question. You don't even insinuate that you want my wife's breast milk. Is that what you're insinuating?
Yes, Eugene.
No, go f*** yourself, sorry. That's what I'm saying.
What? Yeah, hey, hold on.
Straight. Don't f***. Hello, Eugene, hello.
Eugene, look, man.
Craig,
It's only for 6 months, Eugene.
No. What the f***? Behavior. Hey, small.
Eugene, the doctor says I've got to have it straight out. I've got to have it fresh, not like from a bottle when she expresses I need it.
Are you insinuating you want to come and suck my wife's breast?
It's the only to avoid contamination with the air, Eugene.
Avoid contamination with the air. Are you f***ing nuts?
How can you be so brutal like that, Eugene?
You're not gonna suck my f***ing I'm sorry for using the word f***, but f***, that's not happening, bruh. What's wrong with you?
You know what, Eugene? It's just like when baby's feeding, I can be on the other side.
I will, dude.
It's like
there's a bigger chance that I will kill you before you die of your bone illness. What the f*** have you called it?
It's like as if you had twins.
Stop. Fake cry bullshit. Your twins. You are not touching my wife's breast.
Look, there's... I won't treat those pink-nosed puppies as like a...
I will knock you the f*** out. You say you know me. Now you want to phone me and say you want to suck my wife's breast. Dude, not happening.
Eugene, I won't treat them like it's a sexual object. It's purely, it's saving.
Oh, yeah. You're not coming close to my wife's.
It's saving a life, Eugene.
I don't care about saving your miserable life. Go find somebody else's. Go suck a cow. That's all.
Eugene.
Don't cry my ears, dude. What's wrong with you?
Eugene. I just need 6 months with your wife's lung protectors and I'll be
No, nice try. That's not happening.
Come on, just give those shirt puppets to
jump off a bridge and then you don't have to cry like a little on the phone. Just go jump and it's over. You're not going to suck my wife's breast. If you don't want to go suck a cow's adder, then just call it quits, bro.
It's not
sucks. Get over it.
It's not the same, Eugene.
It is. It's a female mammal that's got tits and it's produces smoke.
Look,
go suck it.
I don't want you to think of it like I'm stealing food out of your child's mouth. You're just saving him. Your wife's Melanie's going to save my life.
Dude, nice strike. Go to America. They've got clever doctors. They'll help them.
Eugene, Melanie's baps are going to save my life.
Oh, wow.
And you call it her baps. What's wrong with you? Goodbye, you freak.
This is too much.
Okay, bye, Leonardo. Eugene, hello?
Eugene.
Craig.
Look.
Just get over it.
Look, I need Melanie's angel cakes. Just what's...
No.
How can you be so...
You're busy dying and then you want to call my wife's breast. What? Okay, what cakes and babs and stuff? What's wrong with you?
Also pink-nosed puppies.
You. What is wrong with you?
I'm not crying anymore.
Okay, so what the f*** are you doing then?
Now I'm laughing. It's Wicked Simpson, Eugene.
Oh, you. Who the f*** is Craig? Well, who the f*** is Craig?
Craig is no one. Your wife actually has no idea of what's just happened, my man, but it is...
Who was it?
It's your mate, Jeff.
Oh, idiot. I'm going to punch him in the throat.
Oh, dude.
I was just saying, Jeffrey Passmore gave me the hookup for his buddy Eugene Krill. Damn. Damn.